A team from All India Institute of Medical Sciences Jodhpur has developed a novel protective box for use during endotracheal intubation till extubation of the patient. Here are few salient features of the box. The box is a pretty stable one. The patient can be communicated easily. It is sealed from all around. It has a disposable base sheet which provides enough stability to the box. It also prevents the soiling of OT table. It can be easily and quickly detached from the box, and the box can be removed immediately if the need arises. There is an easily and quickly detachable disposable front curtain on open end which provides adequate vision of the whole body of the patient while providing complete seal of patient's head area. There are two large ports admitting hands for the main intubating physician and two more for the assistant on-site walls. All the four ports are self-sealable and provides enough movements of the hands while doing any procedure. There are multiple small ports on both the side walls for various cables and tubings like suction tube, ventilatory circuits, video laryngoscope cables, etc. These ports are also self-sealable with enough stability. The box can be kept over patient's head for the entire duration of surgery with constant negative pressure environment inside the box by the use of suction tubing to a closed suction system like central suction line. This will prevent further any error.